Hola, Steve Aoki, bienvenido a Los 40 Argentina, ¿cómo estás?
Muy bien, muy bien.
No podemos dejar de escuchar Let It Be Me, es una gran canción con los Backstreet Boys, la amamos.
Thank you, muchas gracias. From me and the boys, we're very proud of this song and we're happy that the world has received it and love the feedback. So thank you very much.
Es asombroso, son los Backstreet Boys, están de vuelta y el sonido que lograron juntos es tan genial.
Yeah, no, I mean, like, these guys are legends, as we all know. And I know how many amazing fans they have down in Argentina and all over South America. And, of course, I have incredible, muy increíble fans down there. Actually, I had the best show, one of my favorite shows of my career this year in Argentina for Lollapalooza. So I just can't wait to go back down there. It's actually one of my more emotional songs in my catalog, and those kinds of songs, it's like a, when it touches people's hearts and it makes people think, it makes people feel, you know, it means a lot to me. So I'm really happy, I'm really proud of this song, and of course working with the Backstreet Boys is a very humbling experience as well.
Hablando de trabajar con artistas de otros géneros musicales, sabemos que trabajaste con Maluma también. ¿Podés adelantarnos detalles de esto?
We've been talking for quite some time, me and Maluma, about making music together. This one we've been crafting in the studio back and forth. You know, him back in Colombia and me here. And I think he might have worked also in Miami too. But yeah, this is a fun song. This is a song that I think a lot of people will relate to. You know, if you have loved my Latin collaborations, my song with Nicky Jam, Jaleo, or my song with Daddy Yankee Azuquita and my remixes, you're gonna love this one. This is a really, really amazing song, and you already know how Maluma's gonna perform. He's incredible. He's like one of the best artists of this time. So I'm very excited for everyone to hear this song.
¿Qué recordás del público argentino? Somos un poquito ruidosos, ¿verdad?
Oh my God, not a little bit. They are very, very loud. Their energy is muy loco, like very crazy. And like, I remember, because I was on stage looking out, you can't, it's like the sea, it just keeps going forever. And there's so many people, and everyone all the way front to the back, they're just jumping and having fun and happy. It's just such a beautiful time. Beautiful time.
Muchas gracias, Steve, por esta conversación. Esperamos tenerte pronto en la Argentina y te esperamos aquí en Los 40.
Thank you. Muchas gracias. Thank you.